time. So most of the big cats, like a lion, like a cheetah, like a leopard, all the big cats.
Come to me, be.
Crocodiles tend to be a bit smaller, and the smallest of all is called a cave.
You mean?
Taller than you.
As tall as Auntie Susanna?
About as big as Auntie Susanna.
Slowly.
Not crystal clear. There's a little bit of pollution in the air.
Yes. What?
There's only a tiny bit right now.
You see the like a fog? Look at this, like. One black bit sticking out, that's the bird.
Kay basi ka sandan ko ay. Walk B. That's why we're going hiking, and then you, Auntie Ging is carrying you.
Walk fast.
Okay.
I don't want to walk. This is dirty and people walk right past us. We've got our snacks here. Angus, did you enjoy the walk?
Yes. Is it a hike?
Yeah, that was a hike.
But you said a walk.
Yeah, I suppose off the road, on the steps up the mountain, maybe that feels more like a hike. Well, if we just went down to Taihang, just walk down there, you could call that a walk. So it's not, you know, not too difficult, quite easy. And you can just wear your jeans. But when Daddy dresses up in sports clothes and goes up the mountain, that's a hike.
I thought you were saying football because sports clothes.
Yeah, sports clothes for football as well.
Daddy,
one. The house, yeah. Pretty cool.
I like that dark blue house.
You like the dark blue house?
Yeah.
Is that little girl and her parents?